Okay, we're back. Yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, so that's the only call out I hate from one of the plugins I've got. Absolutely hate them. It's not really anything that exciting either. It's literally trying to find. It's basically chasing a stolen car, pretty much, and then the person getting out and either shooting at you or getting away. Nothing that exciting, but I guess if you like that kind of stuff, then by all means go ahead and love it, but for me, I fucking hate it. So for now, I'm going to try and be avoiding those types of callouts. Anyway, so let's park up here for a bit, shall we? Fun fact, actually, these carcasses are.
Units report a suspect resisting arrest in South Slope.
Yeah. Anyway, fun fact. Carcasses of these vehicles here are actually, I believe, are beta vehicles, I think
control,
anyway.
We have a report of traffic hazard on Mohinet Avenue.
That is a very, very dodgy call out that doesn't work properly, so I'm gonna, you know, unable to assist. Yeah, so anyway, like, these vehicles here, they're actually they literally are just beta vehicles. I'm not lying, I think they are, but I do know there is this one vehicle that you can see in a workshop in Bohan, in the borough of Bohan, and basically.
Units, please be advised. We have a report of a grand theft auto in Shasta. Looks like he's going westbound in Shasta.
Let's go. I really wish they'd call out what car it was. That would be nice. Right, he's going up to the main road. Okay. Carsian. There we go. Don't smash my car, please. Really? Wow. Jesus, how many cars do we need? We don't need, like, five other fucking cars. Yeah, a few bumps and scratches, but yeah, it'll be fine. There we go. He's in a glitch. God damn it. Oh no, he's fine. There we go.
Come on, people, no rubbernecking.
This is control. We have a report of a civilian down in Shatla.
I don't think they ever really released a police mod like this in GTA San Andreas, I don't think. I know there was a police pursuit mod that was released for GTA San Andreas, but I know for a fact that I've never played it myself, but from what I've heard from people, it's not that good. Though I could be completely wrong. That's just from a word of mouth though, like nothing personal from what I've, you know, played. But I mean, it could be fucking great for what I know. I will be getting Los Santos Police Department, yeah, LCPDFR for GTA 5, because I've been playing the multiplayer version, so I will be playing the single player version very soon. That'll be coming out.
Attention all units, we have a report of a reckless driver and a chopper.
Whoa. Damn it, disregard. That's upsetting. You know what we haven't had today? Shots fired. Haven't had that recently. I wonder why that is. I love how the fucking citizens get all shitted up when, like, you just grind your wheels a little bit. You just, like, rubber out your wheels slightly.
Units report a suspect resisting arrest on Montauk Avenue. Attention all units, we've got shots fired in Shopler.
Fuck.
Looks like he's headed northbound in Cerveza Heights.
Looks like you guys are going to have to be dealing with that. Wow, come on, mate, really? Piece of shit. Just give me a fucking ticket for that, but oh well. We're just going to get fucking dodgy very quickly.
Suspect is currently in a car.
Suspect is now driving a silver, the Class A Moonbeam. This is control. I need a unit for a suspect resisting arrest in Shopler. This is control. Suspect last seen in a silver Willard faction in Shopler.
Let those guys handle that.
Looks like he's going southbound.
You're not getting away, mate.
Shopler.
Jesus, this guy, man. God damn it.
Get out of that car. Suspect is proceeding on foot.
Fucking hell. hoping I can smash that fucking pole down, but maybe not. I don't know how many suspects we just lost, because I know what they tend to do is they just fucking disperse. Like, as soon as you get there, they disperse, and then that's literally it. Fucking, you'll lose about at least one or two suspects, but luckily I managed to catch that guy up. Which...
Attention all units, suspect last seen in Shopla on foot. Attention all units, looks like he's going east in Shopla.
Good. Fucking hell. That was a fucking ridiculous firefight. Yeah, one guy managed to get into a moonbeam. I don't know if anybody else escaped. I'm quite happy with myself about that. I managed to catch that guy up. Replace my car. Oh god. What am I doing? Joe, stop. Joe, you're gonna get me. God fucking damn it. Alright, let's get this car fucking fixed up, shall we? I'll just head for that one. Shame there isn't any garages or garage, whatever the fuck you call it, in, around here. So you can fix the car up. Ow. I need to stop driving so fast. That's my issue. Fuck it, whatever. Just park my car up here, I guess. I think in the next session we'll head up to this island. I forgot what this island's called, but yeah, we'll head up to that island, and then the next island, and that small island on top right hand corner, which is the Burrow Bohan. Good fucking pit stop maneuver. Holy shit, did you see that? The cruiser just came in, just flipped that car over like nothing. That was good. Right, we're gonna... Oh god. Yeah, it's just my indicator light.
Available units respond to a criminal resisting arrest. On foot, Oneida Avenue. Attention all units, suspect last seen on Cisco Street on foot.
Yeah, whatever. He's up there, isn't he?
Okay, we're
What's he doing up there? Did he climb up there? Or was it just glitched out? Oh, I think I know what he's done.
Looks like he's going westbound on Oneida Avenue on foot.
There's gotta be a way up there, surely. Yep, nope. I will be correct on that assumption.
Attention all units. Suspect last seen on Mohawk Avenue on foot. Suspect heading south on Mohawk Avenue
get back
on
here.
Foot.
Jesus fucking Christ, I've never done this before. There we go. Eat one anyway. I'm a bit of a dirty cop. Oh, I'm always a fucking dirty cop. Right. Clacking my cruiser. I literally thought he was glitched in the building, but no, I was completely fucking wrong. He was actually...
I need a unit for a cardiac arrest.
Fuck that.
Broke a bridge.
That's always a pain in the ass to do that, honestly. I hate those fucking cardiac arrest callouts. I think that's from Callout Plus, I think. Something like that, or were to callouts. Though there is one thing, though, I haven't seen, which I do, I can, which I wish there was. Gang activity. Now, obviously, I know the shootouts and the shootings could be considered gang activity because they're all in one group. But, like, when you do the vigilante missions in single player without any mods, there is, like, gang activity you can go to. And what I used to do back when I was younger and I used to play on the Xbox 360 is I would do the mission, the vigilante missions, but just the gang callouts instead and some police pursuits. And what I would do was I would give myself a no wanted cheat. Obviously, I get wanted, like, six man wanted level, a six star wanted level, and then put the no wanted level cheat on. And then you have, like, a shootout between, like, police and, you know, police and goddamn gang members. It was really fucking cool. And obviously now you can do it now with the LCPDFR, which I'm loving right now. Oh, suicide attempt, fuck it, I'll do it. Might as well. Oh, you can fuck off with that. He's all the way up there. Oh no, wait. Fuck it, I'm just gonna do this. I don't really like these ones because they are a bit boring, so what I'm just gonna do is I'm just gonna snipe him in the fucking head. Good snipe? I think so. Nah, that's another one. Okay, there's a few I don't like. Or there's a few that I just can't be asked to do because... Ugh. But like I said though, if this was PvP, it'd be a lot more fun. Not like it isn't fun as it is, it's just with PvP, you're actually dealing with real players. With the GTA 5 roleplay server that we have going, which I will link to the forums in the description. Basically, we have... we do patrols mostly every night, pretty much, when we get on most of our members on. And I was playing as captain, But then I decided to step down from my captain rank and actually just play as a criminal, because I'm much more better as a criminal than I am as a police officer, so that's pretty fucking fun, really. Right, anyway guys, I think we're going to end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please comment, like, subscribe, it helps a lot. So like I said before, if you want to join our GTA 5 roleplay server, then please go ahead. Links to the forums will be in the description. I think at the beginning of the session as well, you probably would have seen a little fancy little intro to the Los Santos Calling, which is our GTA 5 roleplay server. Anyway guys, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next session, which probably most likely will be Arma 2, so I will see you guys there. Thanks for watching.